Hello student, I am Ashish Tripathi from Mount Etah GE School, and today I am telling you the use of the return statement in the function using language Python. This video is especially for class 12. Do you know what is a part of the program? Function is the part of the program, and when the problem is big, it is divided into number of the parts so that we can very easily find out the errors, and then we can very easily solve the problem. Function is also known as modules. They are also known as the modules, and function are of two types. One is first one is the function which are not returning the value, and another one the function which are returning the value. The function which are not returning the value, they are printing the value directly inside the function, and the function those who are returning the value from the function, they are called in another function. Today I am explaining you the use of the return statement inside the class using function directly via program. You can see here is a program of a number in which I am entering a value, and I am checking whether the given number is an Armstrong or not using the class and using the return statement. You can see class number and a class number, after that def. I have given a function init. This is a constructor to initialize the data members. Downward here I am making a change. The change is that I have written self f equal to 1, that is supposed to be self f equal to 0. Now def input, here we are inputting the value. Another one we are calculating the value. In this function where you can see in the function calc, I have solved the Armstrong concept, and I am returning the value self dot f. Downward def output self, then def self. Here I have self dot y equal to self dot calc. Here I have called the function. Now downward I have seen self dot y. Self dot y is the variable which are accepting the value that is written by the function calc. And in self and def output, we are printing whether the inputted number is Armstrong or not. You can see after that def display only to print the value variable. Okay, after that I have created an object s, that is the object of class number. S dot input, this is the call of the function input. This s dot output, this is the call of the function output. And s dot display, this is the call of the function display. Now I am running this program on the system. You can see, click on run. Now run module. Here we have to save the program. Unexpected indent. Again I am repeating the word. Now it is entering and asking a number 153. This is the Armstrong number. We are checking whether it is an Armstrong number or not. Yes, it is an Armstrong number. So using this program, you can directly check the program on the system. Thank you.